is called ice. This is what winter in America feels like.
Our names are on that list.
Yes, hello, this is Carrie. Pick up who? I'm just supposed to help them find jobs.
You must be the guys from Somalia, Senegal.
Sudan.
Did your luggage come down the chute? Great.
Where is your husband?
No, I'm not married. I provide for myself.
Your survival skills are very impressive.
Thanks. I'll call you tomorrow morning and we'll start the job hunt. I need your help.
Are there any dangerous animals in this area?
Such as?
Lions.
No, there's no lions here. You're safe. What's their story anyway?
I'm not sure. They seem pretty traumatized.
Made my way to the borderline.
I had 34 brothers and sisters, and they all died but one.
And she need to be here with us.
You don't have an appointment.
Who do I have to screw around here to see an immigration supervisor?
Me.
Thanks, Cupcake.
That's going to be a problem. All flights from the Kakuma refugee camp have been stopped.
Since 9/11, the program here is stopped indefinitely.
She's a child refugee of war.
You sure you're ready to take this on?
Definitely.
You're being asked to make choices no one should have to make.
I don't think they're going to make it if they're not together.
I will pray for you.
Yardi. Yardi?
It is a special name for you. It means great white cow.
Well, it's better than a lot of things I've been called. I will find a way. Woo! I will find a way. Don't know how we'll be
okay, but I'll find a way. Ah! Holy crap! You can't just break into somebody's house.
There is a reason you do not have a husband.
Okay, thank you so much.